Welcome back with another video, and today I'll be showing y'all how I curl my natural hair with Flexi rods. You'll be needing some hair oil, olive oil, leave-in conditioner. This is canned to the rice water leave-in conditioner, scrunchies, and some rollers. Right now, my hair is sitting in conditioner. I'll be right back. This is my first time doing it, so just watch. showing y'all the outcome. Hopefully it don't fail. Okay, my hair failed, so I guess this week I'm gonna try to do Bantu knots.